All right, 7:07 on July 20 here in Metro Manila. This just in, a radio broadcaster in Albay was gunned down this morning while on his way to work. Thea Omelan is on the line with the details. Thea, what can you tell us?
Annalisa, well, a radio broadcaster in Albay identified as Joey Liana was gunned down by an unidentified perpetrator around 4:45 this morning when the victim is about to report to work. We are still in the area and are waiting for SOCO to process the crime scene. We have not, the PNP has yet to issue a statement, but according to his brother, Liana has received death threats. Maybe connected to his work, but did not discuss it with them. They don't have any idea yet who is behind this crime, and Daraga PNP is now conducting their investigation on the said incident. We'll get back to you as soon as we have new information, and we are still waiting for the Daraga PNP to finish their investigation, and we are still waiting for the SOCO. The SOCO has not yet arrived here in the area to process the crime scene. Annalisa?
So, Thea, do you know anything about what he was working on? Do we have any information on what kind of stories he covered?
Well, we don't have that information yet. Joey Liana is about to go to work today, but he's a radio broadcaster. But, we have no idea yet what he is trying to pursue today, but we will get back to you as soon as we have talked with their manager about this. And well, some members of the media are here, but even them have no idea yet as to what Joey Liana is pursuing today.
And as we know, the Philippines has a history of having deaths of journalists. So it'll be interesting to see what we find out. Thank you so much for that report.